Hey guys, welcome to the Savvy Professor. This is how to find save items on Facebook Marketplace. So guys, just click on the marketplace over here. And after that guys, just go ahead and click on buying. And then from here, you'll be able to see the save button. And then from there, you'll be able to see the things or the items that you save. And there you go. If this video was helpful, please like and subscribe. And thanks for watching. See ya.